Well, here I am. I don't know how this works. I saw a video, but it didn't explain exactly what was going on. So it looks like I'm supposed to find my TI, 938. So there's chips for the TI. It's okay. What do I do with those? And okay, so I'm mystified as to what to do here. Anyways, I'd like some help.